terrible sentence that I'm just gonna make up right now. So if I were to say, talking about God, God's pointing to the who is pointing to God. If I were to say, you know, God, who created the world, well, that's not a good example. But let me just say this, that failed big time. Who is the subject? Whom is the object? Right? Who created the world, and then you could use, you know, whom there as the object. You know, through Christ.